Shaking, breaking, baking, and flaking, we're finally coming up with Hershey's Milk Chocolate. But there's still a ways to go before it's finished. On your left is a series of roll refining machines. The refining process grinds the chocolate until it reaches a uniform and smooth consistency. Next, as seen on your left, the chocolate is further refined by a unique process called conching. These heavy rollers refine the chocolate for up to 72 hours until it reaches a silky, liquid texture. The material that leaves the conching process is called chocolate paste. These machines supply production lines with over 1 million pounds of chocolate paste per day. Now, after all that effort, we're finally ready to make our Hershey's chocolate bar. Here on your right, chocolate bars are leaving the molding line. They're then cooled and removed from the molds, the final step before being wrapped. And with our milk chocolate made to perfection, we then have peanuts, almonds, and other extras to create a world of wonderful chocolate treats. Here you see the completely automated wrapping machines, putting the finishing touch on Hershey's world-famous chocolate and candy products. Hershey's Kisses. Hershey's Kisses are made by dropping a precise amount of chocolate on a heavy steel belt and quickly cooling it to form the famous Hershey's Kiss Shape. We can make over 60 million Kiss Shape products every day. Constantly making and shipping the world's best.